Let's find out if the hat that's in there attaches or fits on this Minitoon action figure from the Piggy game. This is one of the smallest action figures I've ever seen, and it's interesting how Mini Brands goes the extra mile with some of their miniatures, but not all of them. But anyway, the hat kinda just sits on the figure's head, it's not attached or anything.